economy, and information are increasingly becoming the primary tools of engagement, with the military instrument being used as a deterrent. Coercion is the new strategy, with cyber, information, and space domains becoming the new battlefield. We must reassess our strategic priorities and realign our actions to ensure that we don't get left behind. In determining our strategic priorities, we must take cognizance of our purpose as a state. Assessment of our purpose has to take into account the people of India and the character of the Indian state. India is home to 1/6 of the world's population, and its people aspire for a prosperous and safe future. This requires the state to create a conducive external and internal environment in which India occupies its rightful place in world affairs. In an increasingly volatile, uncertain, complex, and ambiguous geopolitical environment, there is a strong linkage between security and development, and this is where the armed forces come in. Today, we stand at the threshold of technological explosion that will have a disruptive effect on the way future wars are fought. These technologies will encompass conventional kinetic means merged with non-kinetic, non-lethal means spread across the cyber, info, and space domains. Our security scenario is primarily influenced by an unstable neighborhood with unsettled borders, which could be a flashpoint in future.